channel Nidhi's World. So guess what guys, today I'll be showing you how to make chatpata mushrooms. These will be great for a snack time or anywhere or any time you like. So let's get into the recipe. Here we have the ingredients:
a pan, some ghee, salt, pepper. Here is a seasoning called piri piri. You get it in the grocery stores. And some freshly washed mushrooms. So guys, now after you washed your mushrooms, cut the edges of them just a bit like that. Now I'll do that to all my mushrooms. So guys, now I've done cutting the edges of my mushrooms. Now I'll take the bigger ones like this. This is so big. And cut them into half. Now I've cut all my mushrooms because they were so big and now these are so tempting. If you have like small mushrooms, you can put them in the pan as whole. Even they will taste amazing. So now, here, I'll light the stove and put it to a medium flame. I'm going to put a pan like this. I'm going to add the mushrooms one by one.
Now I've took a knife and big spoon and stir these mushrooms for a while.
Mushrooms are rich in B vitamin and it is good for a healthy skin. If you cut the mushrooms in half, they may release a lot of water. Don't worry about that because the water will evaporate by itself. Fry the mushrooms until this water content is evaporated. Now the water content from the mushrooms have evaporated, as you can see. I've added half a teaspoon of salt for 3 packets of mushrooms. Now I'll add piri piri. And a bit of pepper. I'm going to mix them all in. So the seasoning is spread evenly to each of the mushroom. You can make this snack without ghee or oil. I'm just adding a bit of ghee for taste. Look at that shininess of these mushrooms. Now our mushrooms are ready. I'm going to transfer it to a plate. Look at those mushrooms. Now, it's time for the taste test. Hey, 3, 2, 1. These mushrooms are so juicy and so nice. Please do try it at your home. And please subscribe for my channel. Goodbye.